Hey guys, Ryan Polson, Pam Owens, talking about shoulder fitness today. One of the things I struggle with in my golf swing is the golf club getting across the line, and it's because of limitations in my shoulder. So I'm going to show you real quick some things I'm doing to help myself in that. I'm going to start off with some simple... Okay.
So we are doing a mobility control of the shoulder joint. It's a program for functional range conditioning. It's called CARS. So we're taking the shoulder through full range motion without moving any other joint in the body. Okay, let's go back to front. It's just trying to gain control, strength, mobility in the shoulder. Alright, let's get on the floor. We're going to do the reach, roll, and lift version of the same thing. So you're going to straighten your back, get it in neutral, and let's reach the right arm forward, palm down, palm up, lift.